I'm Nick Carraway, time traveler. After watching Steins Gate, I've decided to create a rift in the space-time continuum, and this rift has brought me and other historical figures warping through time. This is George Washington, the first president of the United States and victor of the American Revolution. His ideals of liberty and prowess on both the battlefield and the podium shaped American history. This is Boss Tweed, corruption extraordinaire. His reign over New York City was unrivaled during his reign as Kingpin. Through his political machines, he got rich and powerful, but that eventually led to his end. These two men are naturally disposed to despise each other. I guess they have to settle this the only way they know how.
Epic rap battles of history. George Washington versus Boss Tweed. Begin.
My name is G. Wash and I got no teeth. You and me, Tweed, we got some beef. America won when I was chief. You'll be in grief, so I'll be brief. Got a neutral policy to help my colonies, but I'm breaking neutrality and switching strategies. Fought the British, now I'm American. You fought the people, not a Samaritan. Corruption beginning, you notoriety. I founded a nation to make a great society. Democracy is what I believe in. Plutocracy made you a kingpin. Your bureaucracy and why you sipped gin. Hypocrisy made a jail where you lived in. My colleague's constitution made this nation bliss. You and your hall led our biggest city into an abyss. I fought while you choked on phlegm. I freed America while you enslaved them.
He give him money when he's in need. Yeah, he's traveling. His name is Tweed. Oh, he's our boss in Tammany Hall. His political machine. Yeah!
Slavedom, how about we talk about your plantation? You think you were those low-class pleasant salvation? Newly brought immigrants from the old world, saw those malnourished Irish people. I was disgusted and thrilled. Someone had to help them. That job was for me. I gave them new life while thousands of yours were unfree. Don't talk about how I should be. Don't get cocky. You left after two terms and made the government rocky. Don't get me started on your chalky wig. While you were in the trenches, I was making it big. Doesn't matter how tall or how hard you fought. Money makes the world, that's how I was taught. Corruption was rampant, and that's all your government's fault. I was just the best and made New York America's vault. Like your successors, I gave New York internal improvement. Come after me, you'll fail to my amusement.
Screw you, Boss Tweed, you belong in a trash bin. Respect your elders, or I'll punch you in your fat chin. Or should I say, which one, you fat rich bum? Your brain is full of lard, we both know you're dumb. You wouldn't understand how to run my government. You run New York like a greedy merchant. The world can see you taking that 200 million. You're simple-minded, a buffoon, a civilian. I did a country, you broke the law sundry. I'll treat you like my cherry tree and chop you down bluntly. You have sins equal to that of your chins.
Many.
I feel sorry for your spouse, your siblings, and your kins. I led an army, but if it made you money, you would disarm me. If you sat on me, my vision would go starry.
Really
all those
heavy.
Public projects, but not one bath. You smell, I had fun, but this battle's over, tis well.
Whoa, Georgie, now don't get aggressive. You put down that whiskey revolt, you're seeming repressive. You're aggressive, trying to keep America neutral. Go back to your cherry tree and keep yourself truthful. Be useful and go back to your Mount Vernon. Your speeches make me sleepy like a preacher's sermon. Don't call me a hypocrite, you want all to be free. But let's not talk about your slaves, that number 317. Don't be mad at me, you started this republic. When your white elephant got to me, it was run with a main culprit. You and your friends used revolutionaries. You made some issues that didn't end with some primaries. No, as Jefferson said, patriot blood needed to be shed. A civil war about your problems, now take that to bed. Don't make fun of me the way I die. Those 18th century doctors bled you dry.
Wow, what a battle. Sadly, George, I can't say that you've had the same success that you had in Yorktown. This is way too close to call. Do you guys have any ideas on how we can decide this?
What's that poll?
Wait. You guys want to change or something?
Yes, I agree.
As do I.
So, you guys have full comprehension of the rules?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe we should make a bet since I'm gonna win.
Okay, if I win, you have to rot in prison.
Hey, I guess I'll take the nation if I win.
Well, I never thought it would come to this, but the fate of the nation will be decided by a game of basketball between Boss Tweed and George Washington. Here's a check from Washington to Tweed. Let's see what happens. There's the jumper, and Boss Tweed makes bank in the middle of the street, and he makes another terrific basket. Another check on top of the obstacle course, and he drops the ball. Absolutely tragic. But then he shoots the pillow, and he makes it. The belly bounce shot, and it misses. I don't know what's going on anymore.
Okay. Cut it.
And he makes it, I guess.
Why are you breathing so hard? It's like you have pneumonia or something.
From the bleachers, and Boss Tweed is clearly fatigued. And he misses into the cone, and they make it. Terrific play there. George Washington finally gets the ball, and I think he understands the game. Grandma shot, and he just barely makes it from Anton McCloskey's backyard. And he makes it after the big cross up from the shelter, and basket? I don't know, man. Oh. From the men's bathroom, let's see what happens here. And oh my god, it smells so bad. It smells so bad. Oh, he makes it, I guess. From the volleyball court, and a swish. Oh, last check of the game. The fate of the nation relies on this basketball shot. And huge layup. Oh my god, George Washington goes on the offensive. And he scores!
No, this isn't over, George. If we have a rematch again, I'll have to play dirty.
Great mediating, sir. That was a tough fight, but the greater the battle, the greater the triumph.
Dang, looks like I gotta watch more Steins Gate. I wish I could teach the world to sing, write some music and have them tripping off the joy I bring. Shit, I wish that we can hold hands, listen instead of dissing lessons from a grown man. And I wish the families that lack, but got love, get some stacks, brand new shack in the lot, that's on dubs. And I wish we could keep achieving wonders, see the vision of the world through the eyes of Stevie Wonder. You feel? And I hope all the kids eat, and don't nobody in my family see 6 feet. You dig? I hope the mother stands strong.